With the certification, you are tested on the overall aspect of the role. Whereas in a super badge, we're honing in on a specialization.
Our super badges are really there to help you prove that you have the skills necessary to perform that eventual job that you're trying to get.
So let's say you're going for your Salesforce Administrator certification. We're going to test you on everything that an administrator would typically do within the Salesforce platform. Whereas with the super badge, we might test you on a very specific skill, like creating reports or dashboards. So a superset is a collection of super badges. Preparing for that admin certification, we suggest you start by preparing by completing the three super badges that are part of the admin superset.
We have the business administration. We really want to make sure you understand how to do that in a real job scenario. We have reports and dashboards. Everyone likes the analytics aspects of that in the admin role. And then security, we have to make sure that each of that is really dialed down. All of those build up towards your certification exam. Good news is we've got more certification preparation on Trailhead. You can actually practice in an environment which is totally aligned with our certification to prove that you're ready to take the exam.
Some of those trail mixes even have flashcards. Amazing! Something that you can download, do on your own time, on the bus, on your commute to work, whatever the case may be. We also have in-person classes because we know that sometimes you just want that expert support and expert guidance on your questions that you just can't get answered anywhere else. And that is what our instructors all over the world are doing every day when they deliver their classes. Another great resource, the Trailblazer community. I would look for either the certification that you're interested in or groups that are within your own city. Here's what you're gonna do. Head to trailhead.com. Click on our credentials tab, and you can basically go into any credential that you want to pick. You'll see a schedule now button. Go ahead and press that button. It's going to take you to our third-party website, which is run by Criterion. They're the folks that run our exams and proctor them all over the world. And you basically follow the steps. If you haven't created a web assessor account, it'll ask you to do that. If you've already got a web assessor account, awesome! You're going to log in and start the process. So you didn't pass? It's okay. Whether it's your first attempt or your fifth, we've all been there. Here's what I would suggest you do. Right after you took your exam, you would have received an email with your section level feedback. Take a look at that email and really dive into your feedback and explore the areas that could maybe use a little bit more help. The great thing is, over on trailhead.com, you dive into that trail mix, you look for the specific area where you might need a little more support, and take a look, do some more additional preparation, get a little bit more study time in, get your study buddy to help you with questions that you may have fell short on, and then get back up, schedule that exam, and try it again.